Hello students, this week we are going to study about ICT and its application. ICT means information and communication technology and different applications of ICT. This chapter is divided into different topics. At the first we will study history of ICT, then we will go through the introduction to ICT. Then we will also discuss about ICT tools with the definition of ICT tools with different examples. Then we will also study our comparative differences between information technology and communication technology. And finally, we will study about different application areas or different uses of ICT in different sectors. Okay, let us go to introduction. By late 90s, the term computers was replaced by IT, information technology, signifying a shift of focus from computing technology to the capacity to store and retrieve information. So during the initial phase of computer development, computers were able to do calculations only. They do not have the capacity to store the information for the future. But during the year 1990s, computer developed the capacity of storing the information, programs, or other data and instruction for the future in its memory, because of which the term computer was replaced by a new phrase called information technology. This was followed by the term ICT, information and communication technology, in around 1992, when email started to become available to the general public. So after 1992, or let us say before 1992, computers were able to do calculations and were able to store those information in its memory. But they were not able to transmit or exchange those information from one computer to next computer. But in around 1992, computers were not only able to store information, they were also able to exchange those information from one device to next devices with the development of email, because of which the term computer were gradually replaced by the term information technology, because of the ability to store information, and then ICT, information and communication technology, with the development of the ability of computer to exchange information from one device to next device. So what is ICT? What is information and communication technology? So ICT is the collection of tools and processes to access, store, organize, produce, and exchange information by using different electronic and automated tools like computer, other digital devices, television, mobile phone, etc. So ICT as a whole consists of all those tools, all those devices, and all those processes or softwares which process, store, organize, produce, and exchange information from one device to next device by using different electronic and automated tools or devices like computer, digital devices, televisions, mobile phones, etc. Information and communication technology is technology that is used to handle communications processes such as telecommunication, broadcast media, like televisions, radios, FMs, intelligent building management system, audiovisual processing and transmission system, and networks control and monitoring function. So all these different types of functions are under the single term information and communication technology. ICT refers to forms of technologies that are used to create, store, share, or transmit and exchange information. For example, people can communicate in real time, people can communicate in real time with others in different countries using technologies such as instant messaging, voice over IP, and video conferencing. These are all related with telecommunication, audiovisual processing, and transmission system. Social networking websites like Facebook allow users from all over the world to remain in contact and communicate on a regular basis. These are all the applications of ICT. Now, what is ICT tools? ICT tools have all those hardwares and softwares which are used in information and communication technology. Information and communication technology tools are devices or objects used in information and communication technology, such as computers, laptops, desktop, data projectors, software programs, printers, scanners, and interactive printing box, etc. So all those devices or softwares which are used in information and communication technology, they are regarded as ICT tools. The ICT tools are the latest technology or devices and concepts used in information and communication technology among students to teachers, or other different sorts of interactions. Example, flipped classroom, mobile apps, clickers, devices, etc. So all the devices and all those softwares which are used in ICT technologies, they are called ICT tools. Okay, ICT, information and communication technology, is composed of two different phrases or two different concepts. One is information technology, next one is communication technology. So what is mean by information technology? Information technology refers to devices and algorithms or programs used to store, retrieve, and process data. In simple terms, it refers to all computer applications and devices. So information technology are those softwares and hardwares which stores information in the computer system, which helps to access those information from the computer system, and all those technologies which are related with processing those data to produce information. That means information technology is related with storage, retrieval, and processing of data and instruction. Whereas communication technology includes electronic system used for communication between individuals or groups from one place to another. It is about ways people can talk or write to each other and exchange messages, pictures, or sounds. So communication technology is related with exchange of information. It is related with exchange of information rather than storage, retrieval, and processing of data. As a whole, information technology is all about how computers work and what they can do. Information technologies is related with the working mechanism or the ability of the computers, whereas communication technologies is all about facilitating communication between people and includes not only computers, but also telephones, radios, faxes, and other devices. So communication is the transfer of those information technologies between two or more than two computers. I hope you got my point. Okay, now what are the application areas of information and communication technology? What are the places, what are the sectors where information and communication technologies are used? This is a world of cyber technology. There are no any places where ICT are not used these days. But also some of the special sectors where ICT are commonly used are listed here. ICT is very much popular and being used in the following sector: education, business, communication, medicine, home, entertainment, and other different sectors like computer and fax machines, automated teller machine, video conferencing, telecommunication and networking, information source, retrieval and archival, etc. So these are all the application areas of ICT. This much for this class. In the next class, we'll discuss in detail about the application of ICT in education, business, communication, medicine, at home, and in entertainment. So thank you very much for listening. I hope we will continue our classes with our a detailed description of different applications of ICT in different sectors in the next class. Thank you once again.